Yeah, no, this Akana's wrong. The sixth orc is wizards. Wizards require six, or no, wizards require wizards to get their max. So does orc, so does troll. Does knight, there's an, is there a knight nine? No. Yes? No. Yes. No? Due to the fact it takes two wizards, Sheenie, yeah. It's adding that into the mix. That's tough. Ooh. Alright, we kill. I hate killing Tiny. But this is how you get that Monkey King drop. Is Orc 6 better than Warrior 6? No. Because Warrior 6 only takes 6 units. And they're not 6 insane units to get, or 6 units that are difficult to get. Orc 6 is not very good.
Oh, yes.
Oh, well, you know. It wasn't exactly the 10% we wanted, but this is a tough one. I want them both. That's better right now. Live in the now, yo. That's right, that's still also Beast for Monkey King and Beast for Beast too. Gotta have those synergies for
I
neutrals.
bring the spark of death. The dusk is always ready for
Not a
fight.
panda. Feels bad. Ignite that motherfucker. It's a really expensive round four board. Oh, come on now. He's doing it. The goddamn boy. That's just three witch doctors, too. I could have another tier two unit, huh? Didn't even recognize that fact. No Huskar either. There's really not good options to pull from. Two pandas, no drop. I've been robbed. Literal robbery.
Head for the quarry.
Why would I want to ban trolls after that? Why would I? What? Huh? I'm. Would assume he could if it's in the pool, Akadna from Elf. Why not, right? Let's pretend he can. Oh, there's already a Sassine boy. I just want a panda too, Trevor. I got one. Honestly, asking is a good choice. Would recommend trying it out. Oh, it's just a level there. Whoops. This person didn't level at all. I'm saved. Please, beautiful panda gods. Give daddy one more panda. You're not a panda. I can't stop sneezing.
When you play with Lena, you tend to get burned.
Panda. How many times have I sneezed, chat? 1,000? 3,000? It's a scary board. Yeah, I think this is strong enough. Because we all stood and fired. Jesus fucking Christ. I'm not necessarily trying for Monkey King, but I'm not opposed to seeing one. This is strong too, Jesus. Ignite those motherfuckers. Ignite them too! I think that ignite might get it. Yeah, baby. No pandas robbed. I've seen like no assassins to go with this Ember Spirit. It's pretty sad. Somebody out there is assassin pretty hard, right? That's two IOs on that man's bench. That's expensive. No? Is the assassin guy gone? Harry, who's assassin? Where'd the assassin guy go? Yeah, wasn't Nick Rupert assassins? He ain't no more.
Here's pus in your eye.
Probably better than Venno. I don't know, it's beast, it's hard saying. My build is really stalling when I don't hit pandas. Already have Warlock. There's like 11 assassins, Dr. Lecter. Total. Expensive bench. Wild three in a row without. Ugh. Apollo level luck here. I still think Bounty Hunter 3 is the weakest by far. Viper is for assassins. Right now I have a panda assassin, so assassins is a likely final build. You can't really just run pandas to the end, I don't think. Interesting.
Man, all the wrong guys tanking, huh? Guess I'll die. Oh, he got his ult off and ignited him. Holy shit. Guess I won't die. Guess I'll maybe die if it crits. Oh my god, that was some lucky luck, the luck luck. Ah, I wasn't fast enough. There was two dropping there. I don't know what the second one was. Stupid. I could have bought that faster than moving. It was Brewmaster? Oh, who cares? Lost $2. No biggie. That's the position I want to be in. Should have killed SF, actually.
Oh, wait. There's a price on all
flames. Guardian of the flame.
Huge.
A higher state achieved.
Hey, for now, hold this jump. Thanks.
Enchanted, I'm sure.
Did I miss a slark? That's a sad miss. I actually need one more level if I want to keep paying the 3-0.
Enchanted, I'm sure.
Nightcrawler.
God, mages. Like dead mages, am I right?
a good vape, one that helped you? You know, I think all vapes are pretty much whatever.
But I will say tank matters a ton. You want one that's not fucking a leaky, annoying mess. And it actually affects the taste a lot. I'm not sponsored by anybody, but I just got this Aspire tank. It was like, it wasn't even that much. It was like $40. And I'm like over the moon with it. I vape way more than the average Joe, and this thing hasn't leaked on me at all. It's knock on wood. It's really, really nice. Why not tankless? Because I vape constantly. I don't want to miss a dude. And I don't want to miss a dude. Like my song chat? Thank you. Double blink dagger actually sounds pretty alright. Well, that's a crit though.
Thanks be to you.
Mages, knights, 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 mages, mages and knights, knights and hunters. Three bat riders, none of you are doing knights right.
There's a price on all their heads.
Crime is when you spawn a whole bunch of units on someone's board before you kill them to make it so you do like 25 damage instead of 10. My panda's dried up.
It's good to be king.
Prepare the poison.
I don't even have a morphling too. I should move that stuff to Sand King, huh? That's a fart joke. I'd like to chase that, but
King,
Oh no. I'd rather chase this than anything else. I took one of my I took one of my actual brewmasters off the board. You can have my street gold. I would have won. What counters knights? Most things. But Enigma hard counters them. I don't think knights are that strong, man. Hunter. Crime does really well against knights. Even warrior, I think, beats knights because it's cheaper. You can get way ahead of them. I really don't think just straight knights is that good. Knight mages, like this, is not anything to fret about, IMO. That's hunter mages. Dragons. Hunter 3 mage 3 dragons? That'd be fun. She can't be kind of nuts, no. She's just always worse than every other DPS knight, Zeris. Don't try to lie here. We won't fall for it. We're not gonna be deceived. Oh. Elder Titan. That's what happens when I accidentally have two. Wait, no, I had the Brewmaster out there. I have no need for you. Thanks for the 5 gold, game.
There's a price on all their heads.
Fucker. I'll waste some gold. I want to see a tier 3 Nyx assassin. Look at him hack. Like, use your other hand, bro. Why you even got two hands? I don't care about Assassin Knight. It's not nearly as good as just having tier 3 assassins.
nowhere near as good. Yeah, Quap is in. Blocking is worth it. I should have done it earlier when I had the money, but I was counting on pandas carry me home. Sweet home panda. Chonk him. Well, mages beat me down there. Might have to get Naga. Got that one gold winter wyvern.
Yay.
Red, thank you for the 45 months. No, it's for the shaman. I think I have anything for this.
Who is that? Show yourself.
Hell yeah.
And so my legend begins. Spirit Breaker.
How do you get something not panda? Each panda, so and with all leveling in this game, when you're tier 3 of something, tier 1 is 10% chance, tier 2 is 15% chance, tier 3 is 30% chance. All three of those things happen, and that same goes with warrior, same goes with knight. All the things happen on that list independently. So you do a 10% roll for a random unit of a shared race, a 15% roll of a random unit of a shared race, and then a 50% roll for a panda. All three happen each turn. Jumping right into a Medusa. It's pretty tight. Roll more balls the right direction. Thank you. He's either unbelievably good or whiffs so hard. It's great. Yeah, it's Dragon 5. It will probably win. See, I went chasing because I thought we were going to get it. and now I'll pay the iron price. All your non-synergized units, 100 mana. I'm gonna have to level and put this damn Dusa in. Sorry to not chase your Nyx, chat. No panda again. Unlucky. Honestly, these two units are insanely big for me. That Dragonite won.
He did.
Perrin's gotta be dead, right? No, oh, he just got to that hell. Oh, wait. Wrong board. I did not kill him. No. Oh, he has a 19 stacked LC with items. Beat him on my board. Is it the exact unit I needed, my beautiful panda friends? Is that him? Balls. Like the sands do in our glass, these are the days of defeat.
Rise, stone. Well, blow me down.
Honestly, that's fine. Wish I had any better way to get him some early mana. Yeah, this is gonna win. Unless somebody else can kill it. No, it's just me now to try to kill it. I don't think I have any way of killing that, honestly.
Oh, my beauty.
Yeah, there's literally no way I can beat that. Even if I had Clop, it won't go off before they all do. Tis impossible. We'll sit around and thumb our butthole, I guess, though. Oh yeah, dude, I got no beef with that. It's a good build. He stuns. Yeah, assassins aren't supposed to make it to round 40. And I think part of this game is that builds beat other builds. That's just facts of the matter. If that bugs you that you can't win with every build, I think you're just playing the wrong game for. And you could have. I could have pushed harder to try to knock him out. I genuinely just thought he would die at 1%. Is that a BKB somewhere? I think it is. Maybe not. Maybe not. It definitely helped, yeah. It was the only chance. Let's go on. Ajit. Satisfied with that one? Subs, tips, bits, all that shit that lets me do this for a living. I appreciate it, and I'll see you probably tomorrow.